Paul's brunch.
The only thing separating you from an animal is your capacity to speak the English language, and you have a hard time with something as simple as that.
What's going on?
Ask him.
What's going on, Dad?
I didn't do shit. She's yelling at me and carrying on for no damn reason. I brought up barbecue chicken and the conversation turned into a cop fight.
That's your problem. You don't understand. Everything I do is a joke to you. Don't fucking condescend to me. I swear there's only so much I can take before
What? God damn it, you blow everything out of proportion. Scott's birthday, she did the same thing. Made a big scene and for what?
Jared, don't listen to him. All you're doing is egging him on and furthermore disrespecting me in the process. He's a bedlamite.
The fuck you talking about? The fuck's a bedlamite?
You, your sister, your mom, your dad, your whole family are manic depressive sons of bitches, Tim.
Relax. I think we got it all out, right, guys?
Yeah, I did a long time ago.
And he sits there as if he is not in the wrong. I swear one day...
Still trying to figure out what the hell a bedlamite is. She goes to England for, what, a week? Reincarnated as Edgar Allan Poe with her brand new vocabulary. Oh, it's great.
Maybe you should travel more often, expose yourself to some culture. Jerry, get some cereal milk and coffee creamers. I'm gonna go get my nail done.
Damn shame, right in front of our child, huh? How much you eat, kiddo?
Done.
Woohoo! Let's go get some weed.